Getting the EA AntiCheat Launcher is already running FIFA 23 error? Here are 6 ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. This way you can stay connected with us and get quick help with your future tech issues. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you need to do is close FIFA 23 and clean any temporary or junk files. Right-click on Start menu and select Task Manager. Look for any process related to FIFA 23 or EA and right-click on them. Select the End Task option. Now open the FIFA 23 installation folder. For Steam users, open Steam and click on Library. Right-click on FIFA 23 and select the Manage option. Click on Browse Local Files and this will open the installation folder. For EA Launcher users, simply right-click on the FIFA 23 desktop shortcut and select Show More options. Click on Open File Location and it will open the installation folder. Open the installer folder, double-click on the cleanup.exe file. Wait for it to finish. Method 2. The next thing you can do is reinstall the EA anti-cheat. Open the FIFA 23 installation folder. Now open the installer folder and then open the EA anti-cheat folder. Right-click on the EA anti-cheat installer and run it as an administrator. Select FIFA 23 from the drop-down option and click on Uninstall. Once it's done, click on the Install option. After the installation finishes, start the game and check if the issue persists. Method 3. The next thing you need to do is add the game to the antivirus exclusion list on your PC. If you have any third-party antivirus, then add the game to the whitelist or exclusion list. Those who are using Windows Defender, here is how you can do it. Type Windows Security in the search bar and select the top result. Select Virus and Threat Protection. Scroll down and click on Manage Ransomware Protection. Next, click on Allow an app through controller folder access and select Yes. Click on Add an allowed app option. Browse to the FIFA 23 installation folder and select the .exe file. After the game is added, run the game and see if the issue is fixed. If the issue persists, then try disabling the controlled folder access toggle from the ransomware protection settings. Don't have a solution so far? After the video ends, join our Facebook group where our experts help users just like you solve tech issues every day. Join the group from the link in the description or the pinned comment and ask for help. We promise to help you out. Method 4. Another thing you can do is update your graphics drivers. If you're using an NVIDIA graphics card, you can use GeForce Experience to update the graphics drivers. If you don't have it installed, download and install it from NVIDIA's website first. Run GeForce Experience. After you open the app, click on Drivers and check if any new drivers are available. Download and install it. For AMD graphics cards, the process is similar but uses the Radeon software instead of GeForce Experience. Run the app and check for any available drivers. Download and install the latest drivers. Restart your PC. Method 5. If updating your graphics drivers don't work, try reinstalling them. Right-click on the Start menu and select Device Manager. Expand Display Adapters and right-click on the graphics driver. Select Uninstall Device and follow as shown. After the driver gets uninstalled, you will have to install it. For AMD graphics driver, install the Radeon app and run it. Similarly, for NVIDIA graphics drivers, you will need to install the GeForce Experience. If you already have them installed, simply running them will automatically detect that the graphics drivers are missing and they will download and install them. Restart your PC after the drivers are installed. Then run the app again to check for any updates. If any update is available, download and install them. Method 6. The next thing you can do is check the integrity of game files. Open Steam and head to Library. Right-click on FIFA 23 and select Properties. Click on the Local Files tab and select the Verify Integrity of Game Files option. Wait for Steam to finish verifying and once done, play the game. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching and always remember that we are here to help you out.